Hey everybody, the Great Frequency X79 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Ethereal Gates. I somehow keep missing that E in front of that, just in front of that R, but whatever. So, in the last episode, we managed to go through the forest and kind of release the Pokemon that's been blinded from birth, and met two mysterious masked strangers in or so. But more importantly, a bee here actually has the honey gather ability, which, well, what else? Receives honey. So, yeah, I'm not sure if this effect actually does what it does in XY, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and test that. But I highly doubt it'll be anything related to the horde battles. But whatever, it was supposed to try. Just gonna use this random rare candy. Menu adjustments? Ilvis is fine on double team? No. And yes, I'm quite aware of Ilvis is mispronounced. For those who probably might have figured that out. But you can't expect it, that thing. Okay, it's just used for summoning a random Pokemon. Okay, well, each of my suspicions were clear. Seeing as horde battles is not a thing yet. I would love to see a horde battle in a video game, well, a Pokemon fan game, but aside from that, let's explore the city, see what it has to offer. Squeak, squeak! Pokemon have each have unique abilities that make them special. Some Pokemon have more than one ability. One of my Squeakle over there has the ability Soundproof. The other has Runaway. Both of these are very useful. Well, except for Runaway when you're in trainer battles. But whatever. Hello, I just got off myself at the Pokemon. What I mean by that is, I have something I can sell to you. Sorry about that. My boyfriend works long hours at the Pokemon. That is so he can take me out to nice places. I don't know how he juggles this for us. Well, I can find him too. Alright, let's stick to you. I tried to get out the gym leader yesterday, but well, normal type is the best way. I really should look into some perfect fighting type moves. Oh, I have one, luckily enough. Oh, nanny! Seems to seriously dark for some reason. Sometimes I go down to the source of lights, but usually I go to forget my problems. This place can be dangerous if you're not responsible. Yeah. My pick of choice is the Virgin Cuba Libre. That's a fancy talk for a Gora. Hey, you're walking around about me? Okay, random. Okay, that was random. What Nickel Callum? Monster. Perfect! Perfect timing! Oh my gosh. Oh, that was hilarious. Alright, we defeated him. I may have had a bit too much for this. Runs on me. You're ordering us a drink, right? Maybe. You see, Rosford, I don't think you belong here. I don't know why, but you're better than me anyways. Angus. Yeah, we seem to be dominating most of these Pokemon. And then here we have another monster. Not monster. Of course I missed. Okay, of course I miss again. Alright, there we go. Perfect timing anyway, so once again. Thank you, Ostrong. Yeah, for my respect, kid. I thank you. Well, how do you do? You always see stuck in your face here in town. Up until you tour all of the village. A gym, by the way, say. Oh, what a coincidence! My name is Regina, and I just happen to be the town's gym leader. Wow, what a coincidence it is! And I would be delighted to accept your challenge. Come and find me at the gym. Wow. What did it be, stranger? Nah. Alright. I just noticed it. Sort of a big thing. What are you? A young kid like you shouldn't be in here. I'd rather catch you with any alcohol. Well, one guy seems to think different. Alright, so this town does have a gym leader. Oh look, in Pokemon 2. Yeah, I don't think I'm on the daytime soon. You can have way too many antidotes, that's what I always say. That's what happened in my Great Garden Let's Play. I got too many things that kill poison, and I only got poisoned in the final episode. Oh hey, password pizza to you. I think he's just kind of everywhere when he Pokemon, but whatever. Oh, whatever, what do you have to say? What do you have to sell? Well, fuck. I can only buy one super potion. That's not gonna be effective. Alright, well, let's check this.
My husband likes to cook for me. Oh my god, I'm fancy enough, but he's much more, he's a much better chef than I am.
I went to a culinary school, so I know my way around an oven. I'm making lasagna.
I'm proud of all apps, also we get to watch as much TV as we want. Grandma and Grandpa live downstairs, so we're not really alone though. That's for some of my life. Okay, back to watching the TV. Don't stare too close to the TV. Your eyes will get hurt. Don't you have anything better to do anyways? Alright, let's talk to you. You seem like a strong face. Are you in the world in the trainer school? No, I don't tend to. Just like there was a chance that let's expect blue skies today. What a lovely day it is. Alright. Oh, well, I guess that was the area of the gym, but, I just want to explore a while. I've got myself a girlfriend, but she lives all the way in Koala Town. Sometimes she likes to send me gifts. She's so thoughtful. We moved to Longspur City about a month ago. We're still getting settled in this apartment, but it's nice. My husband told me that when we moved, we recognized bringing the computer on my bookshelves. I say, tell I love my book so much.
Right.
Because technology seems to be the major disadvantage of these lower parts of this area. My older sister is good with senses waiting at the gym leader. She's really nice and bakes me yummy brownies. I'm kind of in the mood for brownies now, but yeah. Whatever. What do you have to say? Man, I was also going to go to training school. They know so much about powers in there. Well, how about we go check it out?
Hello. Welcome to the training school. Yes, I kind of get it. If you're going to check the challenge, what chance? All I have to do is fit if you're six students, and I'll reward you with later. Good luck.
Okay. Seems to be odd, but whatever.
I challenge you!
This battle is about to heat up.
Student Liam. Okay, honestly, does sending us weak Pokemon that are actually easily defeated? Well, what's to expect in this town? What is there to expect, honestly? Stomp. Attack, why not? More damage. Oh, we're already too hard! Ice to meet you! I think I stole the line for something else. I don't know what that line is. It's a property. I honestly don't know what that line is, so somebody could tell me how to put that to know. I may have frozen up a bit. Haha! How do you know how you survive this battle? I have a very strong Pokemon, and we don't usually get hurt by a Pokemon anyways, with the exception of Coliseum. And probably assuming XD. What do we got on this? Off to stop. Aw, oh, man, I'm confused. Serves you right. Hey! Pop quiz! How long does this last for? Wow, all these dudes have like one Pokemon. It's kind of ridiculous. I might as well have been asleep for that battle. 2 to 5 turns of intro. Yeah, I kind of. Hey, which that goes to gets that. Hey, Lord, with paralysis. I don't know. Other than only being unable to move at random, I don't know. Well, I think we'll see you. I guess I just couldn't move quickly enough. Oh, I see. Oh, that speed. Oh, okay. Hope you're not allergic to the poisonous thing of my Pokemon. I hope you're not allergic to the great stomp of a frickin' fighting type. Yeah, you think? Congratulations on defeating my students! I hope you learned a lot about status conditions. As a reward, here is your item. Rocks Mouse? That seems way too early, but I guess it's not kind of understandable for what it may be coming. That item will allow you to smash all of those annoying walks out and walk out free. You'll be able to use that gem outside at battle of you. After common ban from Longsburg City's Pokemon. Okay, we kinda seem to be going in the opposite order. We'll cut your speed starts staying to be part, and that's a pretty good HM screen. Help my eyes learn to walk smash! It blindedly destroyed one. I don't know. But yeah. Off to the gym then. After just going to finally hear the Pokemon and not enter our bag mysteriously for some mysterious freaking reason, I'm just alright, better shut up. Ledge. Hello, Dale. My name is Charlie, and I report for the Daily Gold Quest. I've been on an assignment to follow the trainers for his potential, and you, my friend, have got potential. Go face that gently, let me see how much potential you have. Yes, I understand that was a bit optimistic of me. Let me give you some advice. Regina is a normal type gym leader, so you're gonna want to use super effective fire type boost if you have any. Also, this enemy will be useful to you. Yeah, like they have been for me in the past. Good luck, Indale. Welcome to Life for Gym. Hope you feel comfortable in the stables. Wait. Again, I think I'm gonna have to kill. But then again, we might also need to capture the future. Yeah, thanks to a chicken mouse. What is this? What is this? Alright. Regina is pretty strong. I don't know if they have stuff to defeat her. You don't even know how far along I got here. So, I didn't just shut up or just be defeated by it a bit. Dead. Okay, I kinda take that back about the misleading sprite. That actually looks like the train sprite. Now assuming the easy way to get to her. Alright. Alright kid, it's almost that I get a challenger here, so I'm gonna make this as physical as possible. Hello! I'm Regina, the Longsword City Gym Leader. I specialize in the normal type, and while there are no obvious strengths to it, with some extra hard work, we've learned to become stronger than anyone in this town. Good luck, challenger. Do I need it? Oh, you're probably gonna need it, something better. Okay. Oh, freaking miss. Okay. 16. Baribil. Thank you. We're gonna use a sacrifice. Go, Obey.
Obey?
Huh. Hard enough at the same level. Whoa, okay, geez, overpowered much? Wow, swivel. Swiveled into disorientation. Oh! Okay. I was kinda hoping it didn't have that, but I'm good. Go, coach! You're gonna need it! Let's double kick it! Somehow it's faster than us. Well, crap. That's not helpful. Oh, screw you! I kind of regret talking about that. I figured. Totally idiocy. I'll be able to go by you. Spirit, a lot for you. Your head is fairly rocky. Safe travels. Hello. Sorry, I'm not very talkative today. Oh, you son of a prick. Oh, looks like you can't do anything there. Looks like we're gonna have to train up on the wild Pokemon in the forest. So, I'll see you all when I'm in a suitable level. Because this might take a while. I'm not sure one major one level difference is going to be any better, per se, but we gotta at least, gotta be that freaking Albaloo. Otherwise, I may be stuck here for eternity. And by stuck here for eternity, I mean I will just be stuck here until I'm more higher level than that, and to be able to take it sit. Yeah, I don't know my word choice. Somebody wants his lion back. It's the second person from Block. I suppose it's close to the 30 feet from Regina. Alright, show attempt number two. Well, at least we get to redo our damage to it. It seems to be going a lot more better than attempt number one. Or not. I could utterly jinx ourselves entirely. One HP, are you kidding? That was hopeful.
Oh, this was close. Screw you too, Baribil. Screw you too. This is gonna take a while, and I'm losing my money. Well, I think that was fantastic. Cotton's Boy and Stunt's Boy. I think they can help us out in this battle. Maybe, possibly, I don't even know. Let's actually use Ilvis as some sort of sacrifice so we can get it for stall of damage. And possibly lower its tackle defense or whatever we're gonna do. Yeah, lower its defense, that'll definitely help us. Ow. Okay, thanks to the freaking logic of that. I was hoping that would miss. Thank you very much. Oh, so much for the start of the sacrifice. Stun spoil. Oh, come on, what was the flinching? It doesn't happen that freaking fast, unless it has a higher chance this game. I was hoping that would miss too. Oh, come on. Well, of course it missed that time. And then it's like to use the freaking prism berry, because why not? The flinches! Ah, that's this freaking bullfrick! The flinches! That's not fail! My Baribil doesn't have a greater chance of stomp flinching the opponent. I'm just thinking it's just a gym battle with itself or just something, I don't know. It's ridiculous. Alright, this time can we not get screwed over by such pathetic luck? Which I highly doubt.
Thank you. Okay, I'm just pretty sure that the critical, the fencing gap is much more higher than this. I'm not sure, it's not going to grab him. Well, at least we lowered his defense twice. Now let's see if we can try and stun it. If not, we're screwed. We're screwed. How about let's just go for some freaking free damage? I honestly don't care about lowering its stats. Let's just go for the damage. Oh, of course it. I can probably just die. I'm surprised how this thing is still faster than us. I'm surprised we freaking messed and screwed up. Oh well, free attack damage. Now! Can we not mess up? This is gonna glitch, isn't it? Freaking caught it!
I don't get it. What is going on in this battle?
I don't know if the critical... I don't know if the ratio for fencing gets increased or something. Because I never have had many fencing moments. But gosh dang! I gotta do something. I have to just fucking stun for it or something. I gotta do something. It's thanks to a random critical hit that she was able to restore herself just one turn using that super potion. 1 HP, I missed. Oh good, it misses. I honestly don't care, we just have to lower its defense. Okay. Bye, Ilvis. Ilvis. A freaking stomp! Ugh! I don't know. It's gotta be such a monster long as the lower its defense. And then trying to do something. Because Ilvis here can't freaking survive another hit if it attacks. And I can't guarantee myself for a paralysis move. In fact, I'm still hoping for that power to over the mess. Let's just fight. Oh, screw you! We seem to live though, we seem to live. We at least got it paralyzed. Not sure if it's gonna do much, but let's do it. Oh my freaking! Paralyzing! Paralyzing! Oh, I feel like an idiot now. Alright, let's just get this over with. Jeez, it took freaking forever. It took like almost an hour just to finish this boss. Battle, if you could. According to the recording of this.
Oh my gosh!
How is the power of your Pokemon allows users to make terms from archives or place out of better? Definitely got an idea, yeah. Also, take this, it's plausible. It's how you risk reward moves. Please use it and take a few when you do. How about no? How about I never come back here again and never remember you? Because, your freaking right server was all frick. Oh. Alright, let's put Ilvis in the front again. Let's actually bring some Pokemon we can use. And then I may use in the future. I'm just freaking. I knew I was doing something wrong. I knew that answers would at least help me with something. I just didn't know when to use it. Give some cost on Pokeballs. Fudge this area. That would just be my one complaint. The higher ratio for flinching. You gotta turn that down, because I'm not sure if the developers were aware of that. Alright, smash it. Smash it dead. I have to say. Watch out for the tall grass and sand. My Pokemon can fear it too, well, no doubt. Oh, look at that. Mouse. Opaby was caught. Alright, like I said, it's gonna be even longer because that gym took forever. It's a dog type. Well, brilliant. Opaby can be found in both in the urban environment. Powerful sense smell helps to find food. The Pokemon catch off goes off very strong. Okay, bye. Wolfen. Albaloo. Albaloo. Yeah, it's still a big flank. Holy crap. Albaloo. Mm-hmm. One of flying, Wingle. Yay. His eyes are closed for the majority of the time, as an Albaloo can find its way around the Earth without using sight. It's an ability that comes in handy when Albaloo fly. Blind 2. No, I'm not trying to hate on anything. Such as that gym fight actually angered me. Alright, is there anything else before we move on? Nope, I guess that's it. So I can start getting Ilvis up to level of coat, I suppose. Oh, this ain't familiar. Welcome to Camp or Boardwalk! If you beat all 5 of us, you get a sweet item! This reminds me of a 5 trainer battle in Kanto. I don't know what it was, though. Oh, fuck you. Dang it. Isn't the base on the boardwalk nice? I can't feel it. Hashtag not really feeling it. Thanks, critical hit. So wise at the right timing. Feels like the gusts blew me over. Maybe because I have 2 flying types. It's time to battle! Nice reference to it's time to duel! Which is a reference to Yu-Gi-Oh, by the way. If none of you don't get that, whatever. I'm just gonna defeat this idiot. And goodbye, Crack Lord, even though I'm a freaking flying type. This ground type's won't work on it. It's perfect again. Wow, you really do reference Yu-Gi-Oh! Way to go, kid! I prefer card games to actual battles. Nice to know, you're a Yu-Gi-Oh fan. Not free. I'll cool it down.
You're more than halfway through, but this is where your journey ends.
Ow. Any evidence?
Like, do you have any reason for me to end my journey? Squeakers.
Was that honestly any threat? You spoke way too soon.
Alright, well, at least there's no masked stranger at the end. I'm the last one, beat me and get the item.
Archie.
Oh, hey, we're actually finding a Furigua.
I don't know how it's pronounced. And it has a similar nature.
It's persistent.
It looks like a... Actually...
Oh, it's not fighting type.
Oh. It's a fire type. We got a fire type here.
Hey, you did it!
Yay.
Wow, so you did it! You beat off Ilvis! Here, take this!
You've earned it.
Wow, I really did earn an item I didn't even want to use in the real game. Let's just... get moving. What do you have to say?
Those kids over there are in my capping troop. They like to get into shenanigans.
As if I can tell. Hey. Prison Barry.
What the?
A Barcush. Oh, I get it. So it's another Pokemon. It's this universe's fungus. I get it.
Although it is falling up in the middle, you might want to fix that.
Vice grip, ow.
Wow, what a mean 5 damage.
Ow.
Aw.
Oh, come on. If I hit it even just a little, it's gonna die.
Thank you.
Barcush was found.
Caught.
Okay, it's a wild type. I want to use this. Barcush recycled discarded Pokeballs, carving food into make their homes. This is a prime example of natural recycling.
Sorry, but it's fungus. It's a fungus. Remind him. I don't know.
Ooh, another Bambouse.
A
But I want to go back and heal real quick, so I can add that Barcush to our party. Don't expect me to go easy on your pawn. That encounter missing seems to be missing. Either that or I just have done one for the first man. Oh well, at least we can get more level ups for Ilvis here. I think Goof is all kind of like the match of this region. I'm not sure. Yeah, they're most likely the match cops in this world. And by this world, I mean this region. I think Ilvis might evolve after the battle, which is most like it out, because we haven't had a Pokemon evolve since 2 episodes ago. Because I was late to the train. Okay, I see you're more wonderful than Kid. Yep, if we lose the time!
Oh my gosh, that is epic looking!
Volpant!
Oh my gosh! That is amazing for a second type, for a stage 1 evolution. Oh my gosh! It's freaking amazing!
The Draco Pokemon, Volpant is often the defender of the fox's nest. It flies at impressive speeds up to 35 miles per hour.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing!
Be careful with the Pokeballs in the sand. I got tricked by one. It was really a Pokemon. Yeah, me too. You're a Pokemon, aren't you? Yep!
Oh my gosh, that is epic looking! Oh, that is so loving. I'm loving it.
Kind of was supposed to team it up, but whatever. What are you? I like swords. I come from anything to wear. You remind me of someone else. Don't know who though. Booyana. He may be winding up a bit. Wait, whatever. Let's just move on before I lose my mind. That seems to be the main passer, but I want to see what to do to right of this. Alright, just a simple repel. Why not? We're approaching town anyways. I might as well not use it. But oh, what are you? Oh, well, most likely a trainer. That Pokemon really strong, so good luck defeating me. Yeah, you're a trainer. That music kind of gave you a winch. Wow, 2 Avengers, that's not gonna help you. Unless, of course, it's stand attack. I still win. Yeah, right, good luck on that. This one has got wicked fans! Also, eats! It's great place for die for this battle link. What does that have to do with? Oh well. Finny. You're going places, kid. You gotta go. You're going places, kid. You gotta be a star someday. I don't know. Why do I bother checking the grass if it's just new? And if we get dark type. Oh well. Moving on. And let me guess. I knew it. Let's talk to these. There are also trainers. No, I do not want to build something that's built off of a frozen reckless, and I'm not gone. You literally built off of frozen references! Screw Frozen, I know it's popular as it is now, but screw it, it's freaking annoying now!
I love listening to the sound of the birds chirping in the gates. I don't know why I said gates.
Whoa! Excuse me. Hi, I'm sorry. I don't know if I've got the Pokemon Center here in Aquila Town. I couldn't help but notice you came into town. Well, why is it foggy then? Normally I don't bother people outside my workplace, but something terrible has happened. Young girl has been kidnapped. As a youngster myself, I would ask that you take caution as well. What? You're offering help? How could I be heroic of you? I wish I could help you, but I've got to attend the Pokemon Center. I'm sure that some of the townspeople can fit you in this situation. Good luck. Well, well. It appears that a mysterious girl has gone missing. It's not good. What do you have to say? Aquila is a really low-key town. Our only real characteristic is our lighthouse, which allows boats to come through despite the constant fog. Well, I think this would be a great place to end. Next time on Pokemon Ethereal Gates, we'll be finding out where this mysterious younger girl is, and I guess I can say mysterious because we don't even know her period.
Here's an interesting fact. Okay, I think we're pretty much all well, whatever.
So, yeah.
See you guys then.